Hey everybody, welcome back. So, last time we made the discovery about potential for having to build everything on a northeast, southwest perspective if we decide to do a new season of this next time around. This is good to go. We just don't have anybody working in it. Oh, you can have shovels in here too. Now, what would you need shovels in here for? For clay, I suppose? Huh. Alright. Do I have any shovels to put in here? I do, I have a copper shovel. Let's put that bad boy in there too. Cool. I just saw a body fall, but I didn't remember. Oh, that was from earlier last time. Okay, so let's head out. We had just rebuilt the fishing pond, or the fishing hut. Over here, right? Is that one of our hunters? Wait a minute. We put it down there, didn't we? Did we? I'm gonna have to go find out now. I need to take a bath anyway. I'm filthy. Filthy dirty. Did. We were going to put it in there, and I decided not to. Okay. This is where I'm going to go bathe, if I can, if it'll let me. And it does? Nice. Okay. Oh, no. Nope, I'm out of here. See you later. Oh, no. Boars and bears. It's too much action for me. Sir, I'm just an innocent settler. Nope. Sir. Thank you very much. Jeez. Yes.
I have a feeling that even I would make a better king.
I'm sure you would. Hello. Okay. We have fishing spears and... Okay. I gave you a job, right? Where do I... I did give you jobs. Yes. Okay. Good. Do your thing. I don't think... So I think this will work here because there are fish that have been found there. I hope. I don't know. We're going to go over here to Piastovia. I'm going to go do a little bit of exploring today. I know we've been doing a lot of building on camera. I did want to see, can I... Man. Uh-oh. No. The ducks sink, but you can get them. It's pretty cool. Oh, no, I'm full. I just want the duck. Here. I believe there's a ruin or a former house. Yep, there it is right there. House right up yonder. I want to check out to the north. There's some goodies up there. Potentially, there's some more villagers here.
I'm an experienced traveler, but a shy one. I only travel when nobody's watching.
There you go. So you.
Hello.
To have a man, but I mean, come on. And then for the excavation shed.
You look as if you were carrying 100 logs, but where are they? How can I help you?
Simple hard work. Simple hard work. So to me, I would think you'd be okay here, right? It's only 3.5 per day. Okay. All right. Can you have a... Can't have an apprentice, okay. All right. We may have to find one for you, sir. I don't know if I can only have 3.5 per day. That's not very many per day. Coming up on our last day of summer, I think we're in. I think is what the yellow is. Oh, I have a skill. Oh, I have a hunting skill. Okay. 100%, 25% less noise while sneaking. Ooh, that would be handy to have. We're going to take Prowler first, though. Oh, we have two of them. Okay. Should be able to get closer to them now. While sneaking. Any bad guys in here? Hello, friends. Nope. No friends. Saturation. Oh, I'll take all your coins. Thank you. Over here. Looks like an axe over there. Did I get that or no? Looks like we need to come up from the other side. Yeah. Got it. I mean, I don't really know what clay bowls are for, but sure. Very much money. Wait, what's this? Sneaky, sneaky basement. Oh, really sneaky basement. 90% bronze pickaxe. Nice. Bronze shovel. Now you're talking. Copper bars. And a gold ring. Ooh, gold ring. That's gotta be worth some coin. Okay, good. Okay, well there you go. There's some goodies for us. Oh, I bet we can go sell that gold ring and get some, go sell that gold ring and get some fertilizer. Maybe we can get our garden planted in the summertime before the last of the season rolls over. Let's try to get that done super fast. The farmer was out here, wasn't it? Oh no, they were in the middle. Gosh, were they? I don't remember now. Try and look for the little bag symbol. Why do they need to question it? It just does. empty. Somebody's been here stealing all the goodies. Who would do that? Bastards. Oh, yeah, you're that guy. Yeah, all the notice boards all empty.
Have you ever done any quest for the king? Hello there. Wants to see. Have a nice day.
Let's sell it to that one. This one guy.
How do you do?
Vial cane. Oh, looks like it's grayed out, so we must have stolen it from here. Oops. Okay, sell that. That mead sells for a ton. Holy moly. So does the booze. Holy crap. Keep the buckets. Okay.
Price. So long.
Wish you were better. Resign.
Hi, old friend.
Okay. Fertilizer. No, you don't have fertilizer.
Want to see my wares?
Gonna find vendors. Oh.
Have a good day.
Find a wife. How are you? Prices. Good luck.
What living in Piastovia is supposed to make you...
How is life treating you?
Honeycomb. Buy the honeycomb in case we need it for something. Beetroot. Beetroot's cheap. We'll grab that. Only 30.
Whatever you need, good luck.
Why do they need to question everything? It just does. Okay.
You know how it is with Mona. Oh, it's you again.
You have fertilizer and I missed it. Yeah, you did. 113, okay. I think I needed...
Price is so low, you don't see us.
Hang on, buddy. Let me see. The old...
Soon.
So 60 fertilizer Hail should friend. Take care of what we need. Fertilizer. Let's go. Let's do like 70 to allow for overage. Yeah, so the ring that I bought takes care of that. Or I'm sorry, the ring that I found takes care of that. Okay. during spring or winter, so we're too late to plant carrots. We could do cabbage. We could just do cabbage. Beetroots. Spring, can't do those. Planted in orchards throughout the year to grow trees. We could do apples. We just need to do an orchard. Spring. 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 Throughout the year. Autumn. Well, it's getting ready to come up on autumn, though, isn't it? Plenty of red grain. Jeez, how much money do we have? Okay. Spring or autumn. Okay, so we can plant wheat as well. Just do 20 of these. And that's 60. That takes care of all of our stuff.
Best. Thank
you. Okay. Good God, man, the scythes are expensive. Sickles ain't much cheaper. Frick.
He'll only the so long. Okay. Or if somebody helped him to resign.
You get these planted before the end of the night. Go home.
Maybe interregnum isn't such a bad thing after all.
When we go to bed, as far as I remember, when we go to bed tonight, it's the end of the season, I'm sure. If we get it planted tonight, we should be golden. I believe all the seeds we have in our inventory, as long as we have a bag, it should tell us what we can and what we can't plant. Pretty sure. We'll know for sure here in a minute. Is that else we just went through? There. So we got it. That's not the house we just went through. I want to come back and look at it here in a bit.
Because of the taxes or what?
Why is bread so expensive? Because your boy didn't do a good job. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so inventory, a bag. Here's our fertilizer is in our hand, is in the bag. Well, no one will get 20 down because we should only have 50 left. I'm not going to worry about the apple trees tonight because it said you can do the trees anytime. Oh, you get farming anytime. As long as you're doing something farming-wise, you don't have to, like, grow them and get them up. Okay, gotcha. Fair enough. Gotcha. There you go. Additional XP from doing things, then. So I do wear the bag out every time I do something. Wow, that's just silly. So there's 20 at least. So I'm gonna go ahead and do one more so it's even. I do have a hoe, right? Thought I had one on me. Sorry, I'll make another one. Okay, now I've got a hoe. Wooden hoe. Nope, five. Now we have to plow them. Pick the seeds. So let's see. Seeds. Let's see. We're gonna do cabbage, I think, first. Spring or summer, yep. So select. Pick the seeds. I have the bag. Unequip. Seed. Oh, select seed, right? Field. Okay, here we go. See, it can't be planted this season. It only lets you plant what you can. Here we go. So now I have the cabbage seeds. Here we go. So, cabbage. Thank you. I think it takes like the whole season though for them to grow. So it's gonna have to go all the way through autumn, I think. Okay, I don't remember off the top of my head. Oh, now we get our animals. Hen house, I think we unlocked a hen house, if I saw that right. There we go. So we should only have one of these left unseated. Yep, boom. Done. And then I'll leave the rest for some rye and some of the other one that is gonna be fall next time around. There we go. Nice. Let's see real quick. Over here anyway. About an orchard. Just a small one. I say a small one. I have no idea what size they have to be. So, buildings, farming, orchard. Get this done real quick. Maybe we can get our place planted. Please, our trees planted. Damn it. One more hoe. That was not a strong hoe. That hoe was not in it to win it. Tree. Oh, so each square is one tree. Okay, got it. Apparently we had a hot plant from somewhere. Okay, well, there you go. So even just this small area here, we've got 6 apple trees. We could do 1, 2, 3. Damn, we could do 9, 10. We could do 11. 9, 10, 11. Yeah, we do 11 more apple trees. Wow. Huh. All right. Alright. Well, let's give our girl some more meat here to cook. Jeez. Suppose we should probably go cook all this meat for her. Otherwise it's all gonna rot and it's gonna be bad for the village. I think this is our house here. Yeah, this is me. Just go cook it all. Just cook all of it. Put it in the food storage. I should get loads of XP for all this, actually. Here we go. Let's eat a little bit. Food. Let's put all this in here. Wheat beers, now I'm gonna take those to sell. Let's go store some other stuff. I'll keep the beetroot on us for now. Store that. Planks, the rye grain, the grain in the wood pile, and the carrot seeds. I'm going to store the carrot seeds too. Check and see. Last thing. I'm going to check and see if the berries I put on the ground finally rotted in here in the farm building. They did not. The what? Did they just not rot? Is. All right. Well, we're gonna call that good there. We will see you guys next episode and see if indeed it does turn over to the next season. I think it will. Let's just go see to that. Oh no, next day. All right. Well, almost. See you guys.